Hey guys, I just want to say thank you so much for watching season one of Sessions. Thank you for all your support and for helping spread the word about the show. We can't wait for season two. Dr. G is coming back along with some new therapists and brand new clients with their own list of problems. And yes, Regina will be returning. And I just want to say a special thank you for my crew, for all your hard work, and of course, Mikhail Adgate, who plays Dr. G. So thanks again, guys. Thanks for everyone for watching. And until next time, I'll leave you with some behind-the-scenes footage of season one, along with some bloopers. Enjoy!
Say hi, guys.
Hello. Just watched Manny get knocked out in between takes.
This is our crew. This is Keon on camera B. Steven on camera A. Lighting, sound, all of it.
Gotta do it all sometimes.
Say hi, Mikhail.
Hi, Seth. This is day two of filming bi-coastal style.
Dr. G in the house.
I threw a wish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I looked to you as it fell, and now you're in my way. I trade my soul for a wish, pennies and dimes. Like, we get it, Rihanna. You love the way he lies. You're gonna burn. Watch it burn. Watch the house burn with Eminem.
Okay, Mikhail, we're getting ready to shoot.
Watch back.
Sorry?
Watch your back.
Oh, yeah, I thought you said watch your back, and I was trying to move.
Yes.
Not as strong as I thought. You're right. Man.
What?
I just wish I could have seen the look on Michael's face when he realized I wasn't showing up for dinner. Cut. Is someone calling you? Or is it your doorbell?
I'm so sorry.
It's real, I didn't know I would feel it, but it's in my way. Your stare was
home. I mean, it's a little overwhelming to go from... feels amazing. I mean, it's a little nerve-wracking to go from... Can we cut, please? Sorry.
How'd you like that revenge story?
I don't know. I'm like, blah! I got the part. Cut. Sorry. I forgot what to say.
That was crazy. I got the part.
I was gonna say check for some reason.
Don't forget to turn to the side.
Cut. It was like a kid screaming outside. Why? Cut.
Is everyone okay?
Your hair looks nice.
Thanks, Dr. G. I wore it like this for a duck. Why?